this reviews on The Shrink Next Door. It's the new Will Ferrell Apple original show. I actually don't mind Will Ferrell sometimes. I think his my favorite movies were Stranger Than Fiction, Kicking, Screaming, and Elf. I think sometimes, like, and Step Brothers, I think sometimes he tries to, with his friends, try to make more of his own jokes and then thinks the rest of the public likes his jokes. And that's not what people really like. You know, you either hate Will Ferrell or you like him. And this show, I do like him because I think he tries better when he plays more serious character. I like it when he's more a serious and funny character. But in this, I do like shrink shows, like Therapist and stuff, and psychologist shows to kind of show the world of mental health and see how these writers and those writers and some writers, you know, put their own spin on the mental health side. And I thought they did a great job on it. I thought they're trying to go a different direction. I thought they're trying to do more of a fictional story, but that's all right. I think we need more of that right now. And I think we need something that's going to take us away from COVID and away from everything else in the world. So I think Will Ferrell did a great job. I think Apple Plus is starting to be the new HBO, and I think I can't wait to see what Apple Plus does next. And there's a couple things coming to Apple Plus this week, a couple things coming to Amazon Prime, HBO Max, a couple other things. So I will keep you posted on those shows. I hope you liked this thing. I'm also on Thanksgiving gonna do a sneak peek of I'm gonna do a little thing on the Thanksgiving movies and also the Thanksgiving special, you know, on my channel, and then do a couple other videos. Stay tuned to that. I'm gonna binge watch 2 shows. So, okay, see ya, bye. Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will.